Welcome back. So this video is a step-by-step tutorial of creating stadium in Photoshop, the stadium which we can use multiple times to sell it on Shutterstock and other sites with different styles and different fixtures, etc. So as promised, I will give away the source file of this stadium with complete 100% rights. It means you can sell it anywhere, and also you can produce unlimited stuff from this source file. But of course, only one person will be selected. So to participate in a giveaway, like the video, comment something, and make sure to watch the complete video. So let's get started. Create a new file with the size of 6000 by 4000 at least, 300 resolution, and follow the steps one by one. You can get this scale with Ctrl R if you cannot see it here. If you face any difficulty, make sure to comment down so I can help you. For the grass, you can use some texture if you have your own, but here I'm not using any texture. I'm just going to create it with brush tool. You just need to hit the random dots with white color. Now hold Alt and drag to create the duplicate, like this. Select all of them and merge them. Again, hold Alt and duplicate the layers. I'm repeating the same process. You can see, press Ctrl D. So we are going to create the lights, and if you face any problem, let me know in the comments. Thank you. Make sure you hold control and then drag with the mouse these anchors. Otherwise it won't work. Now we just need to create the duplicates. Again, hold Alt and drag, or you can hold Shift and Alt and drag, so the alignment will remain same. So here it is. not to copy anything. We just bring it here for a perspective that how should they look like, their angle. We are not copying anything like this. Make sure to hold control button on the keyboard. Thank you. now the final touches camera raw filter. For example, now if you don't have camera filter, we are creating a duplicate of all this and then we will merge it like this. Increase the brightness and contrast. No vibrance, saturation. So here it is, it's almost amazing. Like this. So I will announce the winner of the source file in the community post within next 3 days. So stay tuned. Thank you very much for watching. Best of luck. See you in the next video.